thousands of marksmen have applied for a chance to compete on Top Shot.
Well, I believe if you're not first, you're last.
I am a traditionally trained glaze painter.
I don't think there's too many women out there that can do what I can do.
It should get crazy at any point in time.
Tune in tonight after Axeman for the announcement of the 16 marksmen chosen for the all-new season of Top Shot.